Hello, and welcome to our channel, Tech Titans. This video presents you with a list of future trucks and buses you have to see. Imagine if the buses and trucks drive themselves, or they have zero emissions. Public transport and goods transport are the modes of transportation that we all depend on in our daily lives. Make sure you watch the video to the end to find out what will be the future of public transport and goods transport. Subscribe and enable notifications for more awesome videos. Also, don't forget to press like, and we welcome your comments. Number 1. Tesla Semi-Truck. We start our review with the Tesla Semi-Truck, a Class 8 semi-truck in development with Tesla. Tesla Semi-Truck is the safest and most comfortable all-electric heavy-duty truck. The Tesla Semi-Cabin has been designed with a different approach, as the driver in the truck sits in the center. The truck has been equipped with four motors that are responsible for driving each wheel individually. Tesla introduces all its innovations as autonomous vehicles. Are you concerned about the performance of the Tesla Semi-Truck? This amazing invention offers a kick-ass performance with the quickest acceleration from 0 to 60 meters per hour in 20 seconds. The enhanced autopilot of this futuristic innovation helps avoid collisions. A centered driver position provides maximum visibility and control, and a low center of gravity offers rollover protection. The Tesla Semi can cover 500 miles upon a single full charge when it's loaded at its maximum capacity. Do you know about the battery specification of Tesla? The battery of the Tesla truck can be recharged to cover 400 miles in just 30 minutes. As compared to conventional trucks, the Tesla Semi has a less prominent nose up front. This Tesla truck is a potential competitor to traditional Class 8 trucks. Let us wait calmly for this exciting invention, the Tesla Semi-Truck, the Class 8 truck. Number 2. Mercedes-Benz Future Bus. Next, we have the Mercedes-Benz Future Bus, a semi-automated city bus, the future of mobility. Have you ever thought about what public transportation will look like in the future? Will the buses be autonomous vehicles? One of the best examples of such a futuristic invention is the Mercedes-Benz Future Bus. The 12-meter-long solo bus facilitates autonomous driving. You would be excited about the interior and exterior design of the Mercedes bus. The technology of the City Pilot is used in the Mercedes-Benz Future Bus. The City Pilot can recognize traffic lights, obstacles, communicate with them, and safely negotiate junctions controlled by them. The Mercedes bus is divided into three zones: a service zone, an express zone for short-distance travelers, and a lounge zone for long-distance travelers. The front section of the bus has a clear layout. The passengers enter and leave the bus via two double-width doors between the axles. The floor covering this futuristic bus is in scratched white or light blue with sparkling inserts. Passengers receive information from two 43-inch monitors on the bus. Wait and watch. The self-driving system of the Mercedes-Benz Future Bus is going to drive our life. Let us wait for the benefits we will receive from this autonomous vehicle, Mercedes-Benz Future Bus. Number 3. Mercedes Future Truck 2025. In the third place, we have the Mercedes Future Truck 2025, the pioneer of autonomous driving. You will be introduced to the new era of the transport industry with the invention of Mercedes Future Truck 2025 that uses future technology. The self-steering truck drives autonomously at speeds of up to 80 kilometers per hour in realistic traffic situations. This futuristic truck is being driven by an automated system called Active Drive Assist. The human driver only thinks and leaves the driving to the computer. Interesting, right? Moreover, the radar sensors and innovative camera technology enable the Future Truck 2025 to facilitate autonomous driving. All sensors on board the Mercedes Future Truck 2025 are networked. Through a process of data fusion in the central computer, the truck provides a complete image of the surroundings. The radar sensors are meant to monitor the truck's sides and alert the driver to other road users' presence on either side of the vehicle. The autonomous truck is also built on the highway pilot system that resembles an aircraft's autopilot system. The truck can even become a home office for the driver. With more freedom of movement under fewer controls, the Mercedes Future Truck 2025 offers safety and connectivity in the future. Unveiling the transport system of the future, the Mercedes Future Truck 2025 is an amazing innovation. Number 4. Willy Bus. In our list's next position, we have the Willy Bus, the futuristic LCD-covered bus. Have you ever imagined a bus with LCD screens? Yes, there is a super and smart futuristic invention awaiting us. It's the Willy Bus. The mind-boggling feature that distinguishes the Willy Bus from other conventional buses is the design of its side elevations, made of transparent LCD screens. The LCD-covered bus will offer the ability to display advertisements or film clips, or provide passengers with additional information and entertainment such as route plans, weather reports, press and TV coverage, as well as tourist information. Over the past few years, Toyota has applied an external display design to several concept cars. The technology needs to be much more potential for a large vehicle like a bus. The extra size gives designers more flexibility in integrating displays to increase their visibility and decreases the likelihood of them being smashed to pieces. Most of the video and renderings show the Willy Bus functioning as one large and connected display, but there can be multiple displays operating at a time. Willy Bus remains a conversation starter about the future of transportation and communications. Let's wait and see. Are your mouths wide open? Let's sit calm and wait for the LCD concept Willy Bus. Number 5. Tesla Cybertruck. In the middle of our list, we have the Tesla Cybertruck, an all-electric battery-powered light-duty truck announced by Tesla. Is it a truck? Is it a car? These questions will be raised in our minds when we see the Tesla Cybertruck. With a sharp-edged exterior made of scratch and dent-resistant stainless steel, Tesla's all-electric truck is tough. This external structure of the Cybertruck provides ultimate durability and passenger protection. Cybertruck can tow up to 14,000 pounds and has an estimated driving range of 500 plus miles. Tesla claims that the truck will go from 0 to 60 meters per hour in 6.5 seconds and top out at 110 meters per hour. The Tesla Cybertruck has adjustable air suspension that can be raised and lowered in either direction for easy access. At the same time, self-leveling capabilities of Tesla adapt to any occasion and assist with every job. The Tesla Cybertruck will also be able to seat up to 6 people. This truck from Tesla is complete with an advanced 17-inch touchscreen and an all-new customized user interface. The Tesla Cybertruck is a better utility than a truck, with more performance than a sports car. Prepare for your experience with Tesla Cybertruck that is completely adaptable for your needs. Number 6. Walmart Advanced Truck. Next, we have the Walmart Advanced Truck, the truck that boasts being the delivery truck of Walmart's future. As a result of a partnership between various vendors, the Walmart Advanced Truck is a futuristic invention that is a tractor-trailer combination. This super truck of the future features leading-edge aerodynamics, an advanced turbine-powered range-extending series hybrid powertrain, electrified auxiliary components, and sophisticated control systems all in one package. The truck will be built considering its fleet's overall fuel efficiency and lower the company's carbon footprint. With the extensive computational fluid dynamics analysis, the styling of the truck can be optimized. When keyed on, the truck automatically detects the state of charge of the batteries and starts charging them if needed, using the turbine engine. For use in urban areas, the truck will run on electric power alone. The vehicle's trailer offers a host of fuel-saving features. Other unique features of the trailer in Walmart trucks include special low-amperage LED lighting strips, composite trailer skirts, aerodynamic disc wheel coverings, and more. With a slew of advanced features and functions, the Walmart Advanced Truck of the future does not fail to amaze you. A stunning combination of tractor and trailer, Walmart's Advanced Truck promises the most advanced vehicle experience. Number 7. Iveco Z-Truck. Up next is the Iveco Z-Truck, a zero-impact vehicle for a sustainable transport system. The zero-impact vehicle. Do you know what it is? Is it anything related to the environment or pollution? The Iveco Z-Truck is a zero-impact vehicle that delivers zero CO2 emissions through optimized liquefied natural gas technology and the use of biomethane. The truck has comfortable tanks, enhanced aerodynamics, and a waste heat recovery system to deliver long-haul transport. The truck promotes zero accidents by deploying active and preventive safety technologies up to full automated driving. The drivers will have only zero stress and zero waste of time with the truck's driver-centered design. Is this super truck a robot? the truck is even freed from traditional constraints and can be reconfigured according to the day's activities to maximize productivity and comfort. The Iveco Z truck takes a step into the future, anticipating how alternative energy, new technologies, and automated driving will change the driver's life. Reduce pollution and increase safety with the Iveco Z truck, promoting a sustainable transport system. Number 8. TEB Transit Elevated Bus. In the 8th position, we have the Transit Elevated Bus, which will remain a dream for China. The Transit Elevated Bus, TEB, introduced in Beijing, China, was one hell of a show. Traffic jams are the most irritating part of travel in China. As per the bus inventors, the country's problems would have become a thing of the past if TEB was approved. Presented at the 19th China Beijing International High-Tech Expo, the TEB project has been scrapped now, and 32 people have been arrested for illegal fundraising in connection with it. The test site has also started to be dismantled. If it had become a reality, the monster bus would carry up to 1,200 passengers and take them to work and back by literally driving over the traffic. The giant electric-powered vehicle is 72 feet long and 16 feet high. The passengers of TEB would board and alight at stations on roadsides with platforms at the bus floor height. The bus would have inbuilt elevators too. With a built-in wheel hub motor and emergency brake system, the TEB has an evacuation system and video monitoring system. The bus would have alarms to warn cars traveling too close to it and warn other vehicles when it's about to turn. The Transit Elevated Bus, aka TEB, known as the Straddling Bus, was all just hype as the project ended. Yes, the Transit Elevated Bus has abruptly come to the end of the road. Let's wait for another one now. Number 9. Nikola One. Up next is the Nikola One hydrogen-powered truck, another remarkable invention for which we are waiting. Have you heard about a truck powered by hydrogen? Yes, we have the Nikola One truck. With an unbelievable performance, the Nikola One truck uses a hydrogen-powered fuel cell to keep its 320 kilowatt-hour battery pack. Nikola One truck features superior acceleration and high-tech efficiency. The better aerodynamics, regenerative braking, and high-efficient electric motors and fuel cells are a few factors that give Nikola One truck the advantage when it comes to fuel economy. Nikola trucks accelerate up to 2 times faster than a stock diesel tractor. Don't worry about transporting heavy loads of goods. As the trucks are light as comparable diesel, Nikola truck owners can transport more goods on each load. Moreover, torque vectoring provides control of each wheel independently. Hence, each wheel torque of the Nikola truck is optimal during cornering, maneuvering, accelerating, and braking, resulting in better efficiency and stability. Flowing with the tech trends, the Nikola One truck is one of the innovative trucks of tomorrow. Another truck on our list, the Nikola One truck has a slew of features and unique functions to satisfy the truck owners. Number 10. X-Mile Easy 10. Last but not least, we have X-Mile Easy 10, a passenger shuttle bus that permits shared transportation. Can you imagine a bus being driven without drivers? X-Mile Easy 10 brings driverless vehicle solutions for people and goods to life with leading technology, providing a real service. 100% electric, Easy 10 bus is fully customizable for a range of uses, available in a fleet, and comes with end-to-end services. This futuristic bus operates worldwide in various spaces, including city centers, towns, universities, corporate campuses, hospitals, parks, and more. Don't be concerned about the weather or traffic. These bus shuttles run safely and efficiently in various environments, including varying traffic conditions and changing weather conditions. Easy 10 was designed with appropriate levels of safety and system redundancies to enable safe operation. It's a bus that continues to evolve, following predefined routes or working on demand via an app. Moreover, this bus detects and avoids potential obstacles with a full set of sensors. With X-Mile Easy 10 bus, you can extensively plan for autonomous driving in the future. That's all about the X-Mile Easy 10, a massive bus that will amaze you in the future. Thank you for watching our video on future trucks and buses. We know all of you are eagerly waiting for the introduction of these vehicles into the market. Let's sit calmly and wait for these futuristic inventions. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the bell. Be sure to like the video, and feel free to add any suggestions you would like to see in the comment section.